Would Camilla Parker Bowles make a good queen? When we hear news about the royal family, it is usually about Prince William and Kate Middleton, or Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. Although Camilla Parker Bowles is married to Prince Charles, who is next in line to become king, she is not in the spotlight very often. Many people do not even know Camilla very well and, for years, the people of England were focused on Princess Diana becoming queen. When she and Charles divorced, and it was evident that this was not going to happen, many royal fans were a little disappointed. Over the years, however, we have come to know and love Camilla, as she is a great wife to Charles and a wonderful stepmother to William and Harry. She has even expressed her love for Charles' grandchildren. With all of the amazing qualities that she possesses, we have to wonder if Camilla will someday make a good queen. Let's take a look. Who is Camilla Parker Bowles? Charles and Camilla's relationship goes back to 1970, before he even met Diana. Diana was reportedly aware of her husband's infidelity, and royal fans also resented him a bit for it. After only knowing each other for a short time, Charles and Diana married in one of the most lavish royal weddings to date, and the marriage ultimately ended in divorce. When the future king married Camilla Parker Bowles in 2005, many people weren't sure how they felt about her someday being a queen consort. Will Camilla Parker Bowles be queen? When Queen Elizabeth passes away, Charles will become the ruling monarch, making Camilla a queen consort. She has been diligently preparing for this role for many years, and she carries out her royal duties with dedication and dignity. Although there were some mixed feelings in the beginning, it looks like Camilla has won over the hearts of people around the world through her love for the people that she serves and her devotion to her husband as well as the royal family. Will Camilla Parker Bowles be compared to Princess Diana? 2 decades after her tragic death, the world still greatly misses Princess Diana. She was one of the most iconic people in the entire world, having a positive impact on everyone who had the honor of meeting her. There was nothing that Diana wouldn't do for someone in need, and she touched hearts throughout the world with her royal duties, her humanitarian and charity work, and her sparkling personality. Although we would have loved for Diana to become queen, Camilla will still be great. Does the public like Camilla Parker Bowles? We may not see much of Camilla, but that doesn't mean she isn't loved. Although initially, Queen Elizabeth did not approve of Charles marrying Camilla, it looks like, over the years, feelings have changed. Camilla has gone above and beyond to show everyone what a trusted and caring person she is, and she has formed close relationships with Kate, Meghan, and many members of the royal family. It may have taken some time, but eventually, Camilla was welcomed with open arms, and she takes her role as the Duchess of Cornwall and future queen very seriously. Will Camilla Parker Bowles make a good queen? Camilla will certainly make a good queen. It may be that many people were intimidated by her strong opinions when she first married into the royal family. After all, Camilla was against William and Kate getting married, something that we can't even imagine. Over time, we got to see a different side of the Duchess, a side that we know is as caring and loving as possible. Being a queen consort is a huge role to take on, and we think Camilla will be absolutely amazing.